right. So here comes the showdown, the final stage.
Most people consider this the hardest stage.
Which it is pretty hard. Despite how hard it is, though, it is my favorite. Because it's very exciting. There you go. You gotta do some crazy shit to get to the 5 emeralds here.
Yeah. That's what I think what it is.
Actually, getting the emeralds is the easy part. It's getting to the boss is the hard part for this one.
Getting to the boss, I don't think is too bad for me.
Well,
fighting the boss. Because
fighting the boss also sucks, yes.
Because it sucks.
Yes. Oh, yeah. That first chaos emerald was a bit of a bitch. Left, right, we'll shoot. Ouch. Hit those switches a total of 4 times to get rid of all the blocks in the way of that emerald. Nailed it.
Shot fired!
Damn it. Can't really fire my shots. Oh, oh god! You weren't ready.
No, I wasn't. I thought it was gonna go to the left.
No, not that time. We gotta get all the signs eventually. Launching extra ball! Basically telling you the extra life you have.
Okay. Robotnik is getting away.
Go get him! Oh yeah, he's totally getting away. If I stayed down here for hours, he still wouldn't get away.
Yeah.
He's totally getting away from me. Ah, no.
No, you're doing it wrong. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no, right rock will shoot. Ouch.
Oh no.
Ouch. Block destroyed. Can't trigger again.
I think at least, it doesn't matter which side you're picking.
Yeah,
they both looks like a...
Yeah, they both do the same thing.
Shit.
Like, oh, you hit the wrong trigger. Now
no,
we're gonna add a block.
No, it'd be like, you have to both triggers just to add the block.
Alright. Trigger again.
Oh, how many triggers do I have to pull on this map thing?
4. Obviously.
Get a full map, but yeah, they will fly. Now that'd be so shit if it's like the 5th trigger actually adds more boulders.
Oh god. Oh god! Yeah, there's an emerald right up there. Careful here. Eruption timer, don't worry, nothing will happen.
Sure about that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that could happen. But that's just the nature of the beast.
Which stage do you hate more? 3rd or 4th?
Me? 3rd. I can do this stage a lot better than I can do the 3rd one.
Usually?
Usually, yes. I got all the Chaos Emeralds on 1 life. Numerous times. Wow, right down the center. Well. Oh, yeah, still have a life left, right. We gotta get 4, not
3.
Dirt. Time to finish this asshole off. Get the cat. Get out of the way, bee.
Not the bees.
Oh, God. It took me a while to realize that Wicker Man movie was actually
a remake.
Yes. I didn't know that for a while.
Oh, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The Nicolas Cage one is a remake.
Well, I don't know if the original was good either. I don't think it was.
I don't know.
9 times out of 10 remakes usually end up
being.
No. Okay, that hook leads to 1 emerald. I know that.
There's an emerald there. There's an emerald in the.
I know there's an emerald on both the outer edges of this place.
Yeah.
Those ones aren't too bad, but you need the ones in the other sides first.
Yeah.
You need the one from that hook first, and the one on the other side you just have to hope you get lucky.
Yeah,
thanks for 4 rumbling boots. I'm happy about that. The prize gap! Damn you! The other targets for points. Ooh, I'm so scared.
Corruption time over. Hey, your botnik bonus.
Yeah, thanks for the botnik bonus. Back we go! Alright, now you just gotta get up there again. You're on your way to that emerald. Ugh.
A lot of
Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Back to the center.
You can't.
I've also memorized this stage pretty well, if you can't tell. I know where every little path will get you. Yeah, if you can get lucky and bounce that emerald, it saves time, but it's kind of hard to do.
Yeah.
I hope for a bit of luck. Oof. Get a little dicey. We're on the last level of this too.
Yeah.
So we're very close. Left rock will shoot. Right rock will also shoot. As long as you don't fall. Okay, you're fine. Thank goodness for that rock. Wait, all those barriers reset?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Get all four of them in one scene. I don't remember that, or whatever. Damn you, frickin'.
Yeah, I remember the barrier.
Alright, back to the sun. Ooh. And they slide down fast and try to really get it killed.
It's like it's time.
Oh! Wow. I'll take it from you so you don't have to deal with the pain.
Yeah.
That's the highest score we've gotten so far. All because I killed it. Friggin'.
What was the last one in X?
Yep. Time to play! Ready to play, B? I hate you. Time for me to show my moves. Oh, dick.
I didn't get that one. I'm trying to remember. I guess you have to go for the other side.
There's a thing there.
Yeah,
you see those barriers blocking? That's
right.
Oh.
Then you guys use the Robotnik smelly stuff to throw you into the angle.
Yeah. Ah. Weird. Angle!
It's not supposed to be an angle.
Too bad. I wanted to go at an angle. Because it's as I see it. Oh, wow. That was a convenient bounce. Jesus.
Nice.
Damn it. Can't get lucky three times. Whoa!
Whoa!
Yeah, I was afraid of the center there. I'm always afraid of the center now. Okay, now I just have to get in there, bitch. Perfect shot! Kidding. Whee! Oh yeah, that's where the other thing is. I remember how to get to that. That'll be later. There we go, perfect.
There's one.
Sweet. Alright. Let me go back to the center. Oh man, I hate that the rock barely lets me. Makes me afraid I'm just gonna die. Cause that's what they do to you.
Push you on the right edge.
Yeah, god damn it. Fine, I'll go back this way. I'll try to get the other emerald on this side.
Yeah. So you can get the better, I guess.
Yeah. Demolition. Up that way. Wrong way. God damn it, fine. More party time, Devolution.
Well, I guess you want to go in that way. Wait.
No. Wait. Oh, no, I want to get the multiplier, damn it. Already lit, man. This newbie's already lit, dude.
Oh, you want to get into the second one on the left?
Right there.
Oh, there.
Whee!
Oh, yeah.
I remember this stage pretty well. I always remember this section. Kind of a pain in the ass in here. They're kind of safe, though, as long as you keep
getting
back.
Yeah, you know how to, like, throw yourself down. Because the barrier disappears, actually, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see why both stages are that bad, to be quite honest.
Getting to them can be a... The barriers are the worst part.
Yeah, the barriers are the hard part, because you're always in ball form. That's, what, two or three emeralds right now?
I have two. I got them both on this side. There's two on the other side and then the one in the center.
Here's being helpful.
Oh, God. There we go, now I have a multiplier. That always helps.
And you're back in the center, so...
That's exactly what I wanted. So I can work on this a little more. Ow!
That's not the barrier. That's the barrier, not the barrier, but.
Damn it. Fine.
We'll go to the other side.
Fuck the barrier.
We'll go to the other side.
Hit the other targets. I don't care. I want to get this emerald because it's easy. Yeah. Yeah. There we go.
What makes me have to wonder why exactly all the emeralds are the exact same color?
Laziness, I guess.
Yeah. Laziness. Attribute it to that. Okay. No, I don't want to go that way right now. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Fuck balloons! Air surfing, dude! I don't know why this thing has that.
Because you're spending most of your time in the air.
Yeah. Oh god, I didn't do that right.
Where is it anyway? Yeah,
I know the one I want. I'm just doing it wrong. God damn it! Ow! There we go. That's what I want. Air surfing, dude! So ridiculous.
That's why it scares me at times.
You think you'll bump yourself out? Yeah.
Well, instead of flying out.
Yeah. Yeah, not really.
That was just...
Alright, good. One more to go.
Alright.
Let's make our way back. Ah! Okay, fine, back to the center we go.
Okay, well, here's a detour. Just kill yourself.
I didn't want that to be the detour, but apparently that's happening. Okay. We only have one emerald left to go, and it's right here. I just have to stay in the center.
Easier said than done from the looks of it.
Yeah. This is always my least favorite emerald of this level.
Well, the game? Probably not, but... it's kind of up there.
One of the ones in the third level, probably.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Oh, no, I didn't want to go that way. Fine.
Wait, wait.
I got it, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, come on! Dick!
Oh, oh.
Dick eating, you bastard.
Not gonna lie, guys. Dick move.
Dick move. Ah! I'm gonna have to get rid of those freaking things again. God
damn it.
I hate this side. I always hate this side a lot more than the other. It's a lot easier to live here, but it's harder to get out. They really keep you secure in here. Not always in your best interest, though. Oh, god damn it. I got nervous.
Cracking under pressure.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! Can't control myself. There we go. Don't. There we go. Thank you.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do the first time.
Ass. Sonic ass. Right, rock. Shoot. Yeah. Yeah. Eh, don't go that far. Oh.
Come on.
Oh. Oh, wait, right rock's fine. Oh, what?
Have a left.
No, what? Yeah. There we go. Almost.
Four.
No. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Now we just need to get to the center.
And that's the worst part for me.
Yeah.
Getting into the center.
Because of shit like this.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, no! Okay. Already lit, man. This doobie's killer.
Oh.
Ah. Wow. 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 Left rock, shoot. Wow. God damn, I've been in that chimney way too many times. Ah, shit! Oh, okay. Close. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah!
Okay.
Now all that's left is getting to the top, which is also a somewhat hard part for me. Once you're up there, you're golden. But, getting up there can be a slight pain in the ass. Go.
Yeah.
Go. Go. Go! Get out of here, frickin' hedgehog. There you go. Ugh, I hate this one. I hate, going,
too bad.
I hate going off this way, but... well, I'm figuring it out,
it's
I guess.
It's not terrible.
I prefer the other way, I guess.
The other way is easier, I will say, but... it's just... this isn't the worst thing.
Yeah.
Wow, the hardest part, I think, is actually that envelope.
Alright, here we go! Robotnik ship. Fuck this boss.
Yeah. Pegasus.
Yep. More Pegasus action. He has a switch under him, and his hands keep pushing him out of the way. He has a lot of defenses, and that's what I hate about this boss.
He's actually being hunted.
God damn you.
You have to shoot him from the bottom first to save his defenses.
Yeah.
And then afterwards you can... You gotta hit a couple times as well.
Or kick.
Because...
Those socks.
His
sticky socks. That's why I hate that route. He can fall straight freaking down. Straight down. Oh! Although I haven't really had that happen lately. Game, you were so much kinder to me before. What the hell happened? What happened between us? Why do you hate me now? I didn't cheat on you. I haven't played another pinball game.
You're tormenting me. I think it's because of me.
Yeah, maybe. Is it him? Is it him?
Is it me?
Oh god! Air surfing, dude!
Whoa.
Air surfing, dude! Is it a Ninja Turtle? Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, still fine. Woo!
And we're good.
Not really. Whack! No! No, 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 back, back, no, 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 bad, bad balloon!
That's a bad...
Okay!
By the skin of your teeth.
Whoa!
From bad to worse.
Oh, I'm scared now. I'm scared, I can't get back up. I'm frightened.
Patience.
Yeah, I know,
deep breath and calm down.
I can't calm down. Oh my god, stop making me miss my hook. Let me grab the hook now. That's annoying. Yeah. Come on! His momentum keeps going. Right, there we go.
Whenever he's smacking against the dam.
I think I want to go this way.
There you go, yeah.
Oh, shit.
And that way.
Fuck. Fuck. Okay.
Oh, what? Yeah. This is why me and my save.
Whee! Okay, and right here. That's exactly what I want, so I do this. Fuck me! God damn it! Why?
Oh.
Why? Air surfing, dude!
I don't care about the air surfing!
Ow!
I literally landed right in his crotch.
Yeah, that'll hurt next week. Air surfing! Stop it! No! Wow! Why? Random midair rock. Why? Let's try this again.
Yeah.
Thank you. Fuck. Now let's go again.
Stop feeling.
I'll hit your fucking jets.
Two.
Oh god. And that's another annoying thing about this. He kicks you out pretty frequently for that shit. See, I don't get the trigger thing. Like. When can you tell that his friggin' sock defenses are down? Oh god. Oh, really? Every other time I ever did that, I always hit the hook. But not now. No.
No.
When it's not on my channel, for some reason, it's a fucking problem. What the fuck? Why only for me?
No, I think a better question is why on everybody else's channel but you?
I don't know. Yeah, it makes me wonder. Woo! Hey, let me go!
Oh, no.
Crazy Dutch bastard! Oh no!
Oh dear.
Oh. Ow! Air surfing! I fucking put a belly flop.
Is this slow?
Oh god damn it!
Oh dear.
I forgot that one from the center was missing. Shit.
Oh.
Fuck.
Now I understand why you hit the center one.
Yeah. It's easy when you're climbing up, but when you fall down, you're trying to climb back up, it's so much worse. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. That's the other reason. Try to hit it too early, you won't be able to do anything. I feel so much more secure on the sides than I do in the center. Which is ironic for pinball. At least I would think. God damn it, can I freaking go up?
Well, this is the first pinball game that kind of introduced the concept of dying in multiple areas. Well, multiple pinballs, I guess you could say.
Yeah. God damn it. Can I go up? Can I go somewhere?
Can we just finish this?
I want to.
No, I'm just talking to the game. Like, can you just let us finish?
Please. Game, we're very close. Game, we're very close. Please, be my friend again.
No.
Please be my friend.
No.
I love you.
Oh, God! This is good enough. I guess we'll just accept this as acquaintances. Okay, and in I go. Wait. How high is this fucking thing? So high! I keep forgetting how high it is. Ooh, that was perfect. Somehow. Okay, let's do this again. Whee! And fly away, fly boy.
Bullshit is hanging that stupid
There we go.
What a
sick. Let me go already! Next is your death. Hopefully. Hopefully your death. Okay, I gotta keep hitting his defenses so he
can. Don't worry, and also, once you get struck out.
No.
The windows do reset. So.
Yeah, thank goodness for that. Alright, hit him again. There we go. As long as I don't hit his switch again, I'm good. Well, actually, I think his socks will come back after a while. Yes. Okay. Alright, things are going well. Shit!
Smell my socks. God damn it.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. You have to hit that precise number of times or else... Yeah, it'll just keep coming back.
Watch yourself.
Yeah. I feel a little better now. I almost got him down to half. Very close.
Careful.
Ouch. Oh, he brought them back out. Okay.
At least it's not open. He just... Yeah, the claws I think aren't even that big of a threat, to be honest.
No. It's not really the claws, it's the socks I hate.
Socks are the worst.
They stick around a lot longer, too.
Earthquake.
God damn it. See, look, that one did nothing. I hate this. I hate this. There's no obvious sign of anything changing. You just have to fucking hope that you hit it and then the defenses go away. It's bullshit is what this one is.
Yeah.
It's a satisfying one to beat, though. I'll say that much. Get around the bullshit and win. Ugh. Oh, such a good feeling.
It's fun to see the people, the one, it's fun to see the people that abuse you suffer.
Yeah. God damn it. So handsy. Fucking goddamn, he's always touching me in places I don't want him to. Because it's fucking bullshit. Okay, let's try now. Fuck. Oh god.
Oh dear.
Ah! Oh, I came in back that way fast. Oh, I never had this much trouble. Even when I wasn't good at this level, I've never had this much trouble killing this guy. Or at least staying up there.
Now you felt my pain.
Oh yeah, and being right. Oh god!
What?
Oh shit.
I forgot this was a thing.
Oh god. I collect a lot of points though, so I might be able to get a one-up. If that helps anything.
If anything, that's gonna be more irritating.
I'd be like, cool, more chances for me to die. Brilliant. I love having chances to die. It makes me feel so confident about myself.
Like, I'm just worried because if you die, is this counter reset?
I think it does.
So don't die.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it lost you have to take out on one life. Which makes sense.
I understand. I'm just saying, like, don't die.
I'm trying hard not to.
I have faith that you won't. I have to. If you don't, we're as good as dead.
Exactly. Get your freaking socks out of my face.
Stop with your socks, man.
Smell my socks.
No.
All right.
They're good.
Yeah, I guess all the Robotnik faces make that. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, I have a multiplier now.
three.
Two more. Two more. Yes.
One.
Oh, come on. Yeah, we're done. Take that, you piece of shit. Wow, that was actually a lot faster than when I did it. Goodbye, yeah. Robotnik.
Goodbye to us.
Woo, done. Done. Yeah, baby.
Yay. Oh, you did it faster.
That's either four or five parts, depending on how you want to split
shit,
it out.
That's why it was thrown off, because the fucking clock is broken.
Yeah.
Shit.
That took 100 minutes.
Wow.
He was dead at a little bit 400. Oh, thank you, Tails, for finally showing up, asshole.
I know. Like, where the hell were you this entire game?
Oh, Pinball Master! And Robotnik goes back with his freaking destroying lair. And you get to hear his screams one more time.
Now they're gonna be wishing to just die.
And I didn't get the top score either way. The end!
You get both of these, you're ranking
credits.
So, final thoughts.
I mean, it's weird. I admire them for trying something different with Sonic, but, well. I'm glad they haven't done it again. Although, they did do it twice at the same time! Why do they keep having to have games that work, are Game Gear and Genesis, that are different but the same? God damn it.
Yeah. I mean, I don't hate this game, don't get me wrong, it's just that... Not again, it's just
weird. Yeah.
It has a little bit of mechanics that actually do make it kind of more skill-based and weapon-based, but...
Yeah.
It's just a lot of, you know, noise to do. I will definitely say that Mean Game Machine is definitely a lot worse. After, I will say it's still worse.
I'm glad I enlightened you. I'm glad.
Yeah.
That was the main reason I wanted to do this, because I wanted to prove a point. I know what the fuck I was talking about, goddammit. Anyway, yes. That's the end of Sonic Spinball. So, yeah.
We'll figure out what to do with this later.
Yeah. So, yeah.
Next time.
Kona's got a project coming up soon, but I don't know if he's gonna have a little something before that. But, yeah.
We're all tired.
I think we've had enough today.
It's been a long day.
Night.
It's been a long day.
Oh, yeah.